What goes around comes around. Perhaps tonight, a very different story.
You know, I think everybody out there's having a hard time understanding how anything that looks so hot can be so cold. I got a different way of explaining it, you see. I don't take the blame. I don't have to.
After what you did?
No, no, I play by different rules. Steamboat has his rules, I have my rules. Mine fit me. But I'll tell you the way it really is. If a man is thirsty, he's going to find something to drink. And if a man is hungry, he's going to find something to eat. It just happened to be, Steamboat, that you were my piece of meat, and I'm a very hungry man. When I first came to WWF, they gave me open-hand material to play with out there, wasting my time. Then they give me Steamboat, the first real man I faced.
And you attack him from
behind.
Yeah,
I attacked him. He turned his back. That is not my fault. That was your first mistake, Steamboat, turning your back. You're lucky to be alive today, my man. And now you've got enough guts, or is it just because he's a complete idiot?
I think
you
want to
come back what? Yeah, really, lots of guts. Now, let me ask you something. If you stick your hand out and you touch fire and you realize that fire has burnt your hand, will you put your hand...